Blair Milo claims she's a conservative. Don't be fooled. Milo refused to support Trump, struggling to decide whether to vote for Trump or Hillary. Milo even attacked Trump's immigration policies. Blair Milo, she's a never-Trump liberal. The real conservative for Congress, Jennifer-Ruth Green, Air Force combat veteran, endorsed by Indiana Right to Life, top-rated by the NRA. Green will fight woke insanity and advance Trump's America First policies.
I'm Jennifer-Ruth Green, and I approve this message.